So today we are delivering gifts to our needy families. We're basically giving back to the community and it's all sponsored by NHS, but really the whole school is involved. Each classroom got a family. We're able to give presents and wrap them and be able to put their names on them and be able to send them and load them on the buses so that the NHS could go deliver it to them.
It stays everything in our community. That's what La Jolla IZ tries to do. That's what a community does, support each other.
Christmas is supposed to be a joyous time of the year and you're supposed to share love and just have a good time, and knowing that there's families out there that have it worse than me and that, you know, do need help, it's just amazing to know that I'm able to help.
I am very thankful that we have this opportunity to go and deliver gifts to the needy families.
It just makes you feel like going to these houses, seeing how they are, the conditions, it just makes you feel like humble, makes you feel grateful. And the fact that we're giving back in these times of joyous festivity, it makes me feel happy, like seeing the other people. Maybe the reaction is like crying, but obviously they're feeling thankful and it just satisfies you inside.
We have all the clubs helping us out and making this Christmas drive a beautiful one, a very, very memorable one for the families.
It feels wonderful because you're giving back to those who need right now. You're giving back to those who might not have a lot, to those who might be struggling financially or lost their house to a fire. So it feels very nice to finally be able to say, I did something for our community, for somebody who's a part of our school.
Yo soy madre soltera, tengo 7 niños. Y yo ahora puedo con ellos y pues sí batallo, pero tengo que salir adelante por mis hijos. No me tengo que dejar vencer. Y realmente estoy sola aquí, ningún familiar. Mi única familia son mis hijos. Y por ellos estoy aquí, salgo por ellos. Es la primera vez que me toca algo así, que me traigan regalos. No me lo esperaba. No me lo esperaba, estaba haciendo de comer, no me lo esperaba. Y las muchachas, oh, me abrí la puerta, dije, ay, y me sorprendieron bastante, bastante. Me sacó hasta las lágrimas la muchacha. Mil gracias por cada uno de ellos que me ha traído un regalito. Que son buena gente, lindas personas, y que Dios me los bendiga siempre y que sigan adelante.
Es muy bueno y es muy bonito porque, aparte de que pues, ayudan a otras familias, las hacen felices, pues para ellos es un beneficio también, porque ellos se sienten aliviados por lo que hacen.
No, pues es algo muy bueno, muy bonito, porque pues así como yo hay muchas personas más necesitadas y pues ya algo que les den en este tiempo que es Navidad, que es lo que más espera de recibir un regalo, más los niños, ¿verdad? Cuando hay niños chiquitos.
Agradable y se los agradezco de corazón, especialmente a los niños. Que Dios me los bendiga a todos ustedes. Y que pasen una feliz Navidad y un próspero año nuevo junto con todos los estudiantes y maestras y directores y todo.
I think it's so amazing how all three high schools are able to give back to the community and not just Juarez. And you know, it's all of us are just helping out and trying to make the community better.
I would like to tell the families to have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and I hope that these wonderful gifts make their day.
I feel really grateful that I'm doing this, and I'm happy that I'm going to make other people happy, and like little kids are going to have like Christmas presents and like cute toys. I'm thankful.
I feel really good giving back because not only does it make me feel like I've done something in my community, I know that it gives other people enjoyment as well. So it's kind of like a one-on-one feeling, so I hope that they really do enjoy it, and it makes me feel really happy that we're giving back.
It's a time to be happy, it's a time to be with your family, it's a time to be warm, not only physically but emotionally. It's a time to feel at your best. I hope that whatever we provided was able to give them that.